Well, the Cougs are ending their 16-year-long tournament drought, facing the Drake Bulldogs tomorrow right after 7 o'clock.
Yeah, the team is looking to continue its dream season, and that may lie with one of their star players. Alex Crescenti is with the Cougs in Omaha. So what do they need to do to pull through against Drake tomorrow, Alex?
Yeah, Derek, the Cougs just wrapped up their final practice, one final walkthrough before they take on Drake tomorrow evening. And from what I could tell, they seemed very relaxed, which might surprise a lot of people considering this team has no NCAA tournament experience. But when you got a guy like Miles Rice on your team, it just makes everything easier, doesn't it? But Miles is going to be the X factor for the Cougs, if you will. He is the star. He is the heart and soul of this squad. And if he plays well, the Cougs will have a great chance coming out of here with a win. However, the Pac-12 Freshman of the Year has struggled mightily over the last month. In Washington State's last seven games, he is 0-for-22 from three-point land, but you really wouldn't know it just talking to him. Honestly, Miles is one of the most confident players I've ever come across, and he certainly has the trust of his teammates and his coaches.
I just got to trust my craft and trust the work that I put in, because the same threes I was making in the beginning of the year, mid of the year, and versus these last six games, nothing's really changed. So if you're making shots, you got to trust your craft, and if you're missing shots, you got to trust your craft. My teammates believe in me. My coaches believe in me. Washington State fans, they believe in me. They tell me to shoot all the time, so it's only going to be a matter of time before one drops, and I believe that the first one I hit is going to be a big one when we need it. And, you know, like I said, my teammates, they have trust in me, so I'm going to keep shooting.
And like I said, it's hard to take him out, but he probably – a little bit of that, probably just fatigue. He's a first-year player playing both sides of the ball. You know, I think he'll break through, but we've been pretty good even though he hasn't, so it'd be – it's bonus. Make a couple, I think we can run away from some people.
Now, another storyline to watch is the health of forward Andre Yakimovsky. He's been dealing with a shoulder injury lately, but told us the extra rest helped, and he made it through practice this afternoon without any visible pain, so that is great news for Coug fans. Now, Washington State will get things started tomorrow night. Tip-off against Drake is scheduled for just after 7 p.m. back home. And coming up at 6, we're going to dive a little deeper into the Cougs' next opponent, the Drake Bulldogs, and what Kyle Smith thinks might give them a little bit of fits. For now, reporting live in Omaha, Nebraska, I'm Alex Crescenti for News Now Sports.